What? Wait, that's, you use your last Estus? Damn. Oh, wow, I just used one of mine. Alright, let me see if something pops out. Oh, cause you're in my world? Yeah. Hey. Oh, you wanna go over here? See what's on this side? Plus six. Or a shard. Point, you said all of them, all right? Don't lie to me. There's nothing. I don't see anything. Am I on top of it? Oh, okay, let me see. No, nothing. Drop it on this flat ground. Yeah, let me see if I see anything. Because it's supposed to look like a little pouch, right? There's nothing. I don't think I could get that. Oh, look, there's somebody over here. Hey! Firekeeper. Earlier, I had some guy help me out. He was doing good, but I died because I didn't have any, anything. I didn't have any Estus. I didn't have any Estus. Is that a real person? Oh, I don't know. I see Host of Embers, Firekeeper. No, it might be somebody then. What's wrong with you, Warren? Why are you so aggressive, Warren? I think that's about it. I don't think there's anyone else. Let's go. I'll do it right now after this shit. Oh, look, there's people here. Here he comes. Hey, let's go. Ready? I need to get my souls. Hey. Oh, he got me. He got me good. That is easy. Oh, wait, he's a lot harder right now. When it was just me and the other guy, it was like super easy. Oh, you died? Oh, 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 oh. What are you talking about? I was rolling.
Oh, God.
I was rolling and then this guy hit me. Wait, so where'd you go? I don't know. The Grand Archives?
Yeah.
Oh, you're running up? You should have summoned me, man. I could have done it with you. Where? Okay. Oh, I gotta put the password on, huh? Yeah. Hey, so if I die right now when I'm in your world, am I gonna lose my souls? No. Alright, cool, because I have a lot of souls. Alright, my summon sign is. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Just summon more people, they can help us. Alright. What? Oh, wait. I didn't get summoned by you. Okay, well. Okay, well, I'm gonna help this guy. Why, you don't want me to help him, Juan? Hold on, Juan. It's about to be lit right now. This guy's, he's like getting another person. Well, I think he needs help with the same shit, so. Let me help him out real quick. Don't be so negative, Juan, bro. Don't be so negative, man. I'm just trying to help this guy out. Oh, wait, he's going this way. This was going way higher. I've never been here. You know, he went, you know, when we go up the that one shit, he went left. Damn, bro. Whoa, there's some huge ass fat dude with wings. And we just got invaded. What is he doing? No, I'm. Oh, I just fell. Yo, I just fell, man. His music? Oh, snap. Oh, shit, that was a waterfall. Oh! I died. Some guy summoned me, but I fell off. I don't know, man. All right. The password is there. All right, here it goes again. Where are you? All right. Yeah, I have it. Don't talk to me like that, all right, hon? Actually, I did, Juan, because last time I checked, I did have it, right, bro? I hate when you argue with me, man. You make me feel sad.
Yeah, man.
All right. Just summon other people. Fuck it. Let them die up there. Nothing? Oh, you're gonna go through here? You're gonna kill that guy? Alright. Let's do this shit. Oh, this bitch. Hit him, hit him, hit him. Keep hitting him. One more hit, hit him, hit him! Oh, Juan, what is wrong with you? Alright, let's go.
More human than human.
Yeah, we almost killed it. Hold on, let me change my ring, because I think my ring is what's fucking me up right now. Oh, I thought you got backstab. I was like, damn. Let's go. What a... Oh, I already got it. Go, Juan, go. Hit her, hit her, hit her. Oh, you killed him? Oh, they got shooting at me. Hold on, I gotta get out the way. Hey, that was quick. Did you dip your head in wax already? Well, the wax is up here anyway. There's another guy shooting a shot. They killed you? Isn't there a wax pour here? There's a guy right here to the left. So be careful! Oh, curse, curse, curse! Where'd she go? Have you killed this guy? Do you want to try? He wasn't that, or it might be harder now. Oh, watch out the walls, they're cursed. Hold on, I gotta let my shit go down, hold on. I got out. Hold on.
was trying to. Okay, get up. I'm about to die. Oh, he's about to get me. Hold on, I gotta refill my... What's it called? Okay, never mind. Ooh, damn, I got a lot of souls. I'm about to have 300,000 souls. If I collect my other souls... If I collect my other ones, yeah. Because in my other one, I had, wait, this is probably a fake wall. Nothing? Full view. Yeah, and my, before I died, I had like 200 something. I think we just got invaded by somebody. Yep. Hey, kick this ladder down. Kick this ladder down. Watch out behind you. Where? Oh, okay. Watch out, this guy. Oh, he's shooting him. Okay, well, the way to go... Oh, shit! Do you see him over there? I'm hiding too, man. Fuck that. I think I have it. What's it called? Is it a spell or a... Did you see him?
No.
You see me? Yeah, well, I had the branch. This is like, wonder where he's at. I think I saw him, hold on. Oh, you would run through there! Are you a chameleon or you're not? Oh, that's you? Oh, she scared me. You're like way too out there, though.
Okay. That was you? Oh, because this guy's still alive, maybe. Unless he's being camouflaged, too. Are you fighting him? No. Oh, you are fighting him? No. So, okay, so you are fighting the computer, right? The back, the guy that invaded us? Wait, so if he invades, does that mean and he already has everything open in his world? Does that mean everything is open in this world? Like all the shortcuts? I don't see him. I see a lever down there, but I don't see him. Go. Yeah, open this up right here. Right, there's a lever back here. Watch out! Nah, none of these were fake. I'm gonna put my sign down again. I'm telling you, you should just summon like other people to help us out. Oh, so you can just ignore me. Oh. This is gross. Oh, what? Oh, this is. Behind you. Oh, you gonna stay here or you wanna go up? Wait for me. Hmm. Hey, somebody went without you, huh? Oh, who the hell is shooting me? Where you at, Juan? Let's go over here. Wow. Oh, no, give me some of that. Oh, damn. I don't know, so it's just like, oh man, it's gonna get harder. This is where we get all the shit. Gargoyle. You wanna kill the gargoyle or not? Where you go? They're waiting for you. Alright, Juan, you said it. Over here. This way. Careful, he's in a jump. Get back. Whoa, what was that? Did he fly? Did you see that? That was insane. That was crazy. He didn't die? Oh, it's good. You could go down there. Yeah, but don't go. Let's go. Don't fall, Juan. Come on, they're over here fighting your battles and shit. Pretty much that's what we're supposed to do. Oh, there's two lizards right here. Ready? Ha! You fell for my trap.
Okay, right here, there's gonna be two gargoyles, I believe.
Gargoyles and diamonds.
Oh, he fell. There's another one. I'm out of fall. I'm out of fall.
Damn, man. I have a lot of souls, though. If I get my other souls... If I get my other souls, it's all it.
Would you go inside or outside? Oh, okay.
It's lit!
Oh yeah, that is. Okay, I think that's a shortcut.
That's right, that's right.
Are we being, I think we're being invaded. Oh, I killed them. They're pretty easy. You just gotta bring them one, but well, if you bring one, they are gonna come, so it's kinda like stupid. There they go. See, that guy was killing me. He's like glitching, you see him? Oh! I'm glitching now, or somebody's glitching. He's still glitching. Oh, then he got blood loss or whatever. He ran back home. He was like, these guys are glitching. I got a lot of souls. Like a lot. 256. So now I would have 400,000. Yeah, it's a lot. A shit ton. Left or right. Left is just more stuff. Oh, those fat ass guys are up here, so be careful. We gotta wait for them. No, he went over there. Idiot. There's stuff over here. I don't know if you got it.
Oh, sassy boy.
Are we being invaded? That sound effect just sounds like we are. Are you ready? They're gonna fall from the top. Look, they're right there on the top. You see them? Oh, there's three of them. Ooh. That's what said. Praise the Lord. Ooh. Damn, I got stuck. Oh, get away. Oh, he just glitched out. I gotta go away, Hold on, I gotta use my Estus. Hold on, be careful. Oh, shit. Oh, he didn't start doing that little Jesus stuff. He's almost dead. Get away, what are you doing? He's dead. Stand with this guy, stand next to him. They killed the other two? Damn. Don't fall, there's a hole somewhere over here. Damn, bro, I got a ton. Damn, I got a lot of souls. Ooh-wee. I think there's something up here. I don't know if you want to come check it out. Hey, where'd you go? The outer rim? The outer rim job? Oh, okay, yeah, that's where the hole's at. So you went inside the tower place? Oh, no. Oh, I see you. Oh, if you go inside, careful, because you could fall in that one hole I'm talking about. Right here. And there's like a worm that does spells. No, if you jump down, did you jump down? Oh yeah, if you jump down, you land in the cage. And then there's like this giant worm that's like shooting spells at you. Yeah. So I say we just go. We'll handle that later. Did the other guy die or what? Oh no, he's alive. Oh, he's killing them. Yeah. Because you're getting points, huh? Hey, in a boss battle, can I use my homeward bone? Dude, oh, I thought he died. Damn! Oh, that's what he did. That's what he did to the gargoyle. Bro, I got a ton of souls. This is crazy. Get close to him. Get close to him. There we go. Damn. Me too, if I collect my other souls. Woo-hoo. Oh, so you said, yeah, I could use my homeward bone?
I think I'm gonna do that. Even if you're here?
Oh dear. Another dogged contender.
He's gonna be all extra hard now. Damn, I've never seen that move. Damn, I was about to do a part right there. Oh, he got me. Shut up.
Oh, there's one. That's a chick. Wait, now we're killing the chick. Get away.
Oh, what?
Wow, that was insane. Ah, I should use. You gotta kill her, huh? Oh, their brother's on.
Oh!
Dang, she took like half of my health away. Oh, wait, that's it?
Damn, I got a bunch of more souls. I only got Ember, damn it.
Hey, look, I got an idea. You're gonna help me get to the boss fight, and then you're gonna leave. This way I can get my souls back. You get me? Should I risk these souls or should I just go back? Alright, then I'm gonna go level up real quick. You're right. No, because you know we have to kill all those guys first? I don't want to risk it, Juan. That's 400k, man. Yeah, that's because that's what you got. I still have my other souls that are hidden up there. Okay, I'm gonna just risk it. I'm gonna just run straight through it. Light armor. Oh man, I hope I don't die. Okay, I'm right here. Oh, I'm at the top though. You're at the boss door? No, but I'm telling you, like, that I don't need you at the boss door anymore. I need you to help me clear out the people guarding the boss door, so when I get there, you could go home and then I could go in real quick and get my stuff. Yeah, put it like once you exit the what is this shit called? Put it like once you exit the elevator. Alright, you know what? Let me just try to run for it. Ha! Okay. Woo! Let's lose these. Yeah, that's why. I'm gonna just try to run to it, get my souls, and then once I get my souls, I'm gonna use my homeward bone to get out of here.
What?
Alright, well, I'm gonna go for it. Here it goes. Oh. No, I don't get you. Uh-huh. Oh yeah, I already have it. It's ready. So I'm gonna just go in, get my souls, and get up. There goes nothing. Oh, I'm making it. Oh, no. My stamina went out. Oh, he's coming after me. There they are. Damn, he's so close to them. Oh, no. Why are you doing that? Oh, I got him. I'm about to check it out because I got him and I bounced. What the hell? I thought I had a lot more. Whack. I had like 400k, remember I told you? Oh, wait, I was right. I told you I had about 200. Yeah, that's about right. I have 597,000. 100,000. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Huh? What's that? One more time? Alright, let me level up. I could upgrade my stuff 12 times.
Oh my god.
I could go from... I'm level 89. I could go to level 100. Noob, what level are you? 38? Damn. How exciting. My health is, my vigor is at 1038. Yep. Strength is 28 strength. Well, are you talking about the like the little level? On my health is 29. And then on my strength is 28. But I don't know, I kinda wanna use magic, but then again I don't wanna use magic. You have your vigor's 22? Yeah. Wow, that's whack. 22? What is it? 50? Is that the highest? Okay, I'm gonna do for sure vigor and endurance. And then strength and dexterity. But what am I gonna get that's lucky though? Like, but what am I gonna get, Juan? All I want is souls, really. I don't really care about all the other stuff. Alright, so there goes that. Okay, I should be good right there. Oh man, this is insane. That was a lot. That was 11 times. That was 11 times. Can you hear me? Yeah, I heard you. Ooh, Dean. Level 100. Sick ass food. And I still got a lot of souls left. That homeward bone put in health. Yeah, but I mean, I still have it, so just why not? Oh, hold up. Can I pick up that weapon now? Shut up. $115 and $100. Can I pick it up? Yes, I can hold it now. Damn, but it's slow. No, I can hold this big ass knight sword, but it's like really slow. Like, not just slow, it's super slow. Oh, bro, I can use a bunch of stuff now. Oh, 190, 140. Shh, I'm be heavy as hell, though. Okay. So I'm at 105? What? That's it, 105, 130. Wait, what? This one's better? Oh, that's why. Is it lighter? Oh, it's a little heavier. Yep. My armor is super heavy. Damn, this one's better though. Yeah, this is a lot better. Is it heavier? Yep. Damn, I'll be super heavy. Shh. Yeah. This one's a lot better. Yeah, the weight is horrible. Overall. Nah, I'm not trying to be super heavy, man. I gotta lose. This sword is cool, but it's too heavy. Okay, look at this. It's 16 pounds. Okay, where are you at?
Hmm?
Where are you at?
Where?
Me and his mom yesterday.
I just put that on my head.
Hmm. Yeah. Paulo Brato.
Huh?
Paulo Brato. Okay.
Mm.
Why did you take my cell phone? Because I was cleaning it in
the
top. What
is that? Swan. Man, I need some good weapons. Gym is closed.
Oh, yeah.
145, 15. Damn, bro, I'm super heavy. That's where I'm at. I'm trying to get something better. What are you blocking?
Hmm?
Are you blocking?
What am I blocking?
Mm-hmm.
Shit. No, I can't block it.
That's the whole point of it, recording shit. I'm trying to like get the perfect armor because I'm like super heavy. I'm not sure she's moving it. Put it in.
The white one is outside.
She said the white one is outside. Stuff to wear, man. Maybe this. That's what these shits are all heavy, man. 250, 280. Huh?
Deserter trousers. It's still, I'm still too heavy, man. Bro, I'm like super heavy. Nothing. It's the shit. If I get rid of the shields, I'm pretty sure I'll be fine. But what am I carrying? Yo, why am I so heavy, dog? Okay, let's put these are really good. I'm still fucking, it has to be that then. You see other people rolling in this map too, because it's like. Oh, I look pretty dope, I ain't gonna lie. Except my shield is whack, I like my other shield. Hey, got it. And I got a cape. Where you at, Juan? Are you at the Fire League Shrine? Are you gonna take long? So I could just go help people out, you know, since I'm a cool guy. We didn't kill a lord. I already got all of them though. Yeah, it's the only one I'm missing is the middle one, the Lord of Cinder, whatever.
Welcome, host. Farewell. Gracious, passing fine ash thou hast given me. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
She didn't give me anything.
Just thinking why.
What are these, shekels?
Yeah. Chocolate shekels.
Fucking money back off.
Man, not pussy though, now.
Fucking gay. Ain't nobody watching this shit, though. I'm too popular.
Juan still playing with your ass?
Hell yeah, bro.
Where's Juancho at?
Listening to you.
What up, Juan?
He's inside the camera.
Damn, you're inside the game right now, Juan? I can hear you, dude. I can hear you.
Alright, I'm gonna go to what's it called? Are you still? Yeah, well, the main one. The Lord of Cinder, the main chair, the throne. I'll be back.
So what you about to do, Juan? So...
Well...
I'm gonna go back to the Grand Archives. Yeah, I'm gonna clear out that whole place. Walls.
Yeah, I got it too.
For what? Okay, so that's what I gotta do? Yeah, no, I didn't kill him. She took you where you're supposed to go. Wait, so that's the last guy? Does that mean that that's all you gotta do and that's it for the game? Damn, I'm getting invaded.
Ooh. He just ran. Go, come help me out. Oh no, here he goes. What are you doing? I'm about to get frostbite, bro. This guy's fucking whack. What do you mean? Yeah, he had to see me. Where? Oh, I have to go through all those guys to get to your sign. No, I'm saying, like, I can get to it, it's just gonna take a while. Anyways. Let's try to kill this boss. Well, I'm not there yet. I'm here where the ghoulies are at. Killing these bad guys. Oh my, nah, I probably pay part two. Did you drop your sign down? Wait, you have the password or no? Okay, hold on, give me, fuck. Because these knights are coming after me. Die.
my, oh my god. What a waste. Is your sign down? Oh my god. What are you doing? Why are you still hitting, you stupid ass game? Kill him. Oh, damn it, there's more of these fucking. Oh my god. Your battery's dying? You're not a real gamer, Juan. What are you doing, you stupid game? I got on the lever thing. I don't know where I got in, but let's see where this leads me. Oh, I found the shortcut to the Lothric Castle. What? No. Well, it's here now. Wait, can I call it back though? Oh, it's only like if it's here. Oh no, I already activated. Am I not near a bonfire? Nope. Damn, that means I gotta go through there. Wait, so with the password, I'm not gonna be able to summon other people? Okay, let me see. Guys, right in front of me. Yeah, you're gonna charge your shit. I'm like right here though. Oh my god. Oh can't summon anybody. What the fuck? Oh, yes. Oh, wait, is that you?
Yeah. I already beat it. Yeah.
By myself. That's it, bro. Damn, why you... What? How dare you not believe me? Okay, so where am I supposed to go now? Hmm? At the Firelink stream? For sure. I gotta talk to the thought. Oh, is this where it's like super hard? You fight the main bad guy? And then the whole game restarts all over? Okay. Wait, do I have to talk to her first? Okay, that one's on there. That one's on there. Oh, there it is. Ooh. Lift chamber key. If you didn't invade, didn't pillage, whatever would you do? What did you do? Start all over? What a fucking loop. That's what I'm about to do right now. Five lords sit there, five lords. Shh. All thanks to thee, most worthy of lords. With the lords of thy kingdom, before the bonfire's coiled sword, and let the lords' members acknowledge thee as their true heir, a true lord, fit to link the fire. Alright, so now I gotta touch the coil. Wait, hold on, let me level up real quick. Yeah, she already said touch the center. So touch your genitals. Oh, what are you doing? Okay, yes. What are you talking? What? I don't think she's letting me level up. Hold up. Okay, level up. I'm not gonna touch it. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. No, it's because she wasn't letting me, what's it called? Level up at all. Damn. There we go. Let's go. Dude-ish. Deal.
You already fighting him? Can you call more people though? Yeah, because that's the first stage. Surrender your fire to the true heir.
The washer
open? The
what?
The washer?
You opened it?
No.
No?
Why it stopped?
The thing was open.
Did it stop working or some shit?
Oh no. But I was wondering why it was open. Like, if you opened it.
I didn't open it.
Huh?
I didn't open it.
You're better.
Maybe.
Let her grant death.
Did the thing work
there? Right.
Oh, yes,
yeah, cool.
Yeah,
I see him. Huh?
I see
him. Paolo was gonna buy like three.
Hmm?
Paolo was gonna buy like three of them.
Why?
Because they were on sale. Uh oh, I made it. That's it.
How do you move on with the this?
Yeah, you have to hold it.
Powering on. Welcome to Altec Lansing.
And then, yeah, plug in your phone.
What's it called?
Mini H2 or some shit.
You really ate right now?
No, that's the only thing I ate. There wasn't shit to
Someone
eat.
Is? You want any more? You want to try one?
Are they from Oaxaca and shit?
No, they're from my aunt from Guanajuato. Actually, they're pork.
So. Enough to eat it, I don't know.
Want to try one then?
Hmm. Which bonfire?
No one cares.
This is the fight. Oh, alright.
I'm just kidding.
I think I just touched the bonfire, yeah, so I might be going.
Okay.
Yeah, you Oh, you're at the kiln of the first flame? That's where I just spawned at.
It didn't pop up.
Yeah.
Give me
that.
Give me that. Oh, I see it. Alright, so I have to summon you? Oh, that's not you. No, I used the second bonfire. Oh, that's probably why. Okay, yeah, that's where I'm at. I already used the second bonfire. Now I'm somewhere else. Alright. Let me see. No, I don't actually, because I used, It works, hold on. Alright, here goes. You know how you use the second bonfire, it takes you somewhere? Okay, I see it. There. Alright, there you go. Was it the head that gave you? Is your Bluetooth on?
Yeah, my aunt gave it to me. It's cute, huh?
Yeah, it's cool.
Welcome to
it's pairing.
That's another
take. I'm gonna use my dry finger.
Looks nice, huh? It's gonna take.
Yeah, it's cool. We gave it to you. Sure, it's your own life.
Yeah, she gave me this, a blouse, earrings, and a necklace.
And what'd you give me? Nothing? Shit.
Get your shoes.
Oh, so the shoes. Okay.
You're gonna be okay.
Wear one.
What you got me?
The cologne.
Exactly, I got your shoes.
Nope, there's nothing here. Let's go.
Cologne, really? It's perfume.
What? Oh, he mad. Look, he mad already. Come on, bro. What you got? Think I'm scared of you? Oh, you missed. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Huh? Does he have three stages or just two? Oh, he got me! Yo, I'm rolling, that's ridiculous. That sounds like some native shit. That's it, that'd be the game. Thank you, man.
My favorite.
Thank you, Juan. So don't touch the bonfire? Oh, and then just stay right. Okay, so I'm gonna touch the bonfire. Yeah, it's saying summon Firekeeper. Hey, well, that's a lie. Once I clicked on it, she got summoned. That doesn't happen in the real game.
Oh, I'm watching the cutscene. She's over there playing with fire and shit.
The first flame quickly fades. Darkness will shortly settle. But one day, tiny flames will dance across the darkness. Like embers linked by Lord's path.
Oh, I'm sorry. I guess I'm not good enough, huh, Juan? Okay, dickhead. Which one? That's it. You know, this guy was easy compared to Gwendolyn. You never beat the first one?
Yeah.
His name was Gwendolyn. Yeah, that guy was super hard. Hold on, I'll be back. Actually, let's just drink water, it's fine. You gotta uppercut it? I need the restroom, I'll be back.
I already beat the game, I'm done with life.
thought you were leaving. Shut up, Juan. Fucking Pablo's trash.
Taking a shit.
He
takes like an hour.
There. Why are you talking shit? Fool, why are you talking to my girl in the first place? I'm not even in the room, right? You don't do that. The bro code is over, Juan. That's it. I'm breaking up with you for breaking up the bro code. I'm watching the credits, though. This is the most important thing. I just beat Dark Souls 3. I was on this game for like 3 days and I beat it 3 days in a row. Alright, I think I need a break now, okay? Begin, hold on, begin. No. Oh, I heard of, yeah, you like that shit and people eat that shit like that?
Yeah, it's so
begin
good.
Journey in current state. Journey 2 is an issue. So I press yes, right? Begin journey in current state.
You're so good, bro.
One. Begin journey.
Which one makes sense to you, Rick? Where you would stay?
I'm surprised like, he's not here.
Because he's over there. He's in the game right now, that's why. It says begin journey 2 in current state. And then it says Journey 2 can be
initiated.
Journey 2 can be initiated from the shrine bonfire. So I don't know what to press. Yes or no, Juan? So do I press yes or no?
Makes sense to you.
Juan, just answer the question. Huh? What did you press?
I just did the one where I started
off. Does that mean you pressed no? Alright, let me see. Begin journey 2 in current state. Journey 2 can be initiated from the shrine bonfire if you do not wish to begin now. So I'm gonna press no. I'm a president now. Either way, am I gonna be able to spawn at your place or no? No, right? Cause I'm gonna restart. Oh, that's right. You're right. You're fucking right. Cause if not, I'm gonna have to unlock everything all over, huh?
My brother fell asleep on the chair. At 11:55. So when we were giving each other the hug, you know, like me and my little cousins, like mm-hmm. he was drunk, like paled on the chair. And then we opened the kids opened their gifts while video chatting with my uncle.
While he was drunk and shit? I took a risk, Juan. I just pressed no. I didn't want to read anymore. I was tired of reading. I already graduated, okay?
That basically means you're not going to go to the student.
We're good, Juan. Actually, I don't think I'm good. I think I messed up. Oh, no. Yay. Do you need help on, Juan?
I
Asha, if when thou peerest upon the first flame, thou wishest
to kill me. Alright, well, oh no. Yeah, it tells you they're begin journey 2. Fuck that.
Oh, anyway, guess what? My brother's phone.
What?
He showed me his phone. Like, he's like this. And he was like, you see that name? Who is that name? I was like, I don't fucking know. It's like Skylar or something. And he's like, is that any of my family members? I was like, no, obviously. I don't know who that is. She might be your future, what is it?
Sister-in-law.
Sister-in-law, there you go. I was like, oh, that's cool.
Yeah, not good for you, right?
Huh?
Not good for you.
What?
Good for him.
Yeah. You
like that? Do you still need help on, or you beat him? Oh, I guess I'm not good enough. I'm about to eat pork tamales. Mmm, tastes like julienne. Tastes like memo. Still can't believe we got deported. Oh, these guys are super easy now.
I don't get it. So you passed the game, but you're...
Dang, you guys are messing me up.
Okay.
You pretty much, yeah. So the more you play the game, the harder it gets.
But you finished it?
I already beat the game. Well,
like you beat all the levels in a way.
Yeah, the game is done. I'm already done with the game. I mean, if I want to stop playing the game, I could. I'm done. But if you want the game to get harder and crazier, you just gotta keep playing it.
So...
You wouldn't understand. All you play is Candy Crush.
Oh my god, talking about Candy Crush, Nat plays that all the time. So today she went to work. And it was cool, you know, like I said hi to her. And she, oh, she gave me chocolates and not on the table. I don't know if you saw.
I don't eat chocolate, I'm a diet.
And then, and then it was like 3 o'clock and she was throwing up. She was like in our little. Living room, because we technically have a living room and a living room. It's in the living room. Like she had a black bag and she was throwing like a lot, like the
why?
Bag got like full like this.
But why? Did she tell you?
She said she didn't know, like
pregnant.
It just happened.
Pregnant.
Maybe. Well, she's already like 44.
That doesn't mean she's pregnant.
I know,
see. She looks like she's skinny. She looks like she can't be pregnant.
Yeah, I know. She looks like she's healthy, so she could be. But yeah, it was just like, oh, like we all felt bad, you know? We're trying to help
her. Really?
Yeah. She's really cool. And then she ended up going home.
She just started praying for it and she was like, hey man.
Wait, what? What did you say?
What ending did I get? Because there's like 30 different endings to this game.
Three.
Yeah, she was praying and that's all she did. That's pretty much all she did. Oh, An Orlando? Or Ain Orlando? Oh, I didn't get that one. That sounds pretty cool. That sounds like a cool ending.
Well, I guess nobody needs my help. Oh, someone's shooting at me. In the game? Well, now that I'm done with the game, I don't know if you're gonna keep playing it. So but. I put no. Huh? Oh, and then I just continued. I just continued the game. I'm ready for Dark Souls 2 now. Oh, look, he's hurting himself. Look. Oh, the fat guy is glitching. Look at his little wings. You see them?
Where?
They're on his back, the little wings.
Oh, yeah.
Later on, you fight them with bigger ones. This fool glitched out, Juan. He's over here committing suicide and shit. What? And he glitched out. Okay. Fuck this guy.
You like it?
Fuck him, baby.
Hmm? Okay, lady. It's good, huh?
No, nah, that's cool. No, nah, I like pork and much.
Yeah.
I can't even see that we get those shits.
But you know how you're like, oh, like tamales are made of pure masa? Like my aunt makes them good. Or like my family. Well, my mom and my aunt, you know, because. Yeah,
they are. I get you.
You just need them all. I'm gonna tell you to save me some or to do some for you.
The Shrineling Shrine? I never heard of the Shrineling Shrine. Where's that one at? Yeah. Well, nobody wants to summon me, so... Are you gonna do it? Okay, that's fine.
What kind of tamales did you eat?
They were... Chile Rojo and...
Chile Rojo, but...
I don't know, I think it was chicken.
Very cool. Queso?
Oh no, it was chicken.
Queso.
Yeah. What's that? I'm gonna get off. So I can get off this shit. Hey, Juan. I'm about to get off. I already beat the game. I'm done with this shit. Well, I want to keep playing, but I'm going to just hang out with my girlfriend.
Off the show.
Yeah. Alright then, Juan. Take care, boo-boo.
Yes, the father can't be calling a woman boo-boo. He doesn't even call me that.